cable lap pull down. So I got my cable attached to the top of my door, it's closed in the door. And then because if I'm standing or even if I'm kneeling, it's not quite enough resistance, you could always take a seated position. You'll lean back a little bit, just engage your abs a little bit, have your feet on the floor. And then from here with your one arm, you're gonna pull down, squeezing your shoulder blade towards your spine, just having a neutral grip on it, like that. And again, if it's not enough resistance, you can always scoot back a little bit more. So you'll do your number of reps and you'll do the same thing on the other side. So leaning back just a little bit, keep your abs engaged, and then pulling down here, squeezing your shoulder blade toward your spine. So you'll feel it in your shoulder, in your bicep a little bit, and then in your lats, right here on the sides too for that one.